See, according to the DVC legislation, the West Bengal government is an integral part of the DVC. The representation from the West Bengal is very much necessary. But Mamata Banerjee somehow always trying to make a environment that this state, that is the West Bengal, state of West Bengal, is not a part of India. So this is, she is trying, the people of Bengal will teach her a lesson.
So the Chief Minister has also said that the state gets flooded only when DVC releases water, not during the rain.
See, this is the mindset of Mamata Banerjee. She always put the liability on the others. Even ask her whether she has taken any initiative in last 1 year to counter this DVC thing. Last time also, Mamata Banerjee coined the same term, that it is a man-made flood. So if you are aware of that man-made flood, so you should have taken some initiative. Whether have you taken any kind of initiative in last 1 year? He won't be able to tell any step. Even the others dam, those are in the statehood, under the statehood of West Bengal. Even there, the management is not good. The water retention capacity of these dam, those are situated in West Bengal, is decreasing day by day, because with the time, stilting happens. But no upliftment of stilt has been observed by any one of the state, because there is no money. The TMC government is bankrupt, and that's why this kind of incident.